And I don't know if he was manic depressive, whatever. There's no record of him being depressive, but there is record of him working with assistants who passed out 86 hours straight a night, you know, in period of days, 86 hours consecutively. And then he would crash for a couple hours, get up and start over.